What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. If we have not met yet, my name is Jacob Mason, and today, well, today is arm day. So I am going to be taking you along with me. You know, I have so many people ask me all the time, Jacob, how do I just grow my arms? They don't, I'm only joking. But I'm just outside the gym, sipping on some pre-workout, two scoops of Total Ward, two scoops of Big Noise. We always have to double scoop, especially for arm day. But we're gonna head into the gym in a moment's time, and I'll be taking you along with me in my arm workout, showing you exactly what that consists of. So I hope you enjoy the video. I hope it's gonna be entertaining. I hope I can provide some form of entertainment for you within this video. That's it from me. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you in the workout. Let's get into it. Okay, so here what we're doing is, to begin with, exercise one, I'm just supersetting. So I'm cable rope tricep pull downs. We're gonna do four sets of 15. As soon as I finish with the cable rope tricep pull downs, we then just drop the cable set to the bottom and move straight into some cable rope hammer curls. So we're gonna superset each exercise. We're gonna go tricep, bicep, exercise two, tricep, bicep, exercise three, tricep, bicep. And we're just gonna keep working out until we can go. I try not to focus on reps too much. I go by the weight. If I aim for 15 and I can go 20, I'll go 20. I feel like going heavier, I'll go heavier. Good. I like to focus a bit more on time and attention. Really feeling the weight. Oh.
Tonight. Who's Ace. Boom. Go. 2.
Tonight.
Let's go.
Okay, so exercise number 2. We're just doing a superset with cable preacher curls. This is an Atlantis machine. Not many gyms have this machine, but it's a preacher curl, but it's set up with a cable. So rather than, you know, having to manually get a bench and you know, set up one of the cables and delaying your workouts by half an hour, just trying to set up the equipment, it's already done for you. So I love this piece of equipment. And then we're supersetting that with some incline dumbbell tricep preacher curls. We're gonna go slightly heavier, but this is exercise number 2. Yeah.
1, 2, 8.
So, I'm also big on time and attention lately. So, there's a time and place for throwing around the weights for me. I love to throw around the weights, get a little bit dirtier and, you know, really go for it in the gym. But one of my main focuses for this kind of building phase that I'm going into right now, I just want to focus on time and attention with the muscle, build my mind-muscle connection up and build the maturity of the muscle. So I've adjusted my training. That's how I like to train right now. I do go heavier sometimes still, and I still like to throw around the weight, but for now, I'm just focusing on time and attention, squeezing the muscle and really trying to add some good, decent quality thickness to the arms. But we're gonna do one more set and then we're gonna move on to exercise number 3. So exercise number 2, we have cable preacher curl machine. If you don't have one in your gym, you can just set them up on the cables. Does take a little bit longer. And then we also have an incline, about 45 degrees, dumbbell, tricep, skull crushers. As you saw then, after my skull crushers, you can go into just some incline dumbbell tricep presses just to finish off and blow up that muscle even more. That's exercise number 2.
One. Three. Hey. Mm.
Come on, Jay. Let's go. Up. Let's go. Come on, Jay. Fucking hell. Yeah, that's right, YouTube. I said fucking hell, and what? Fucking hell. Okay, this one here, I think we're on exercise number three. Exercise number three, aren't we? Yeah. Okay, so exercise number three, we're gonna superset. We're gonna do some seated dumbbell alternating curls. We're gonna go to failure on each arm, and then we're gonna superset that with a straight barbell tricep press. And this is pretty heavy for a tricep press for me personally. So I'm probably gonna go around the 8 to 10 mark. But again, with these ones, we're just gonna hit failure. Ugh. Exercise number three. Straight into the superset. But for this one, I'm gonna keep my legs up on the bench. The reason why I keep my legs up on the bench is simply just to restrict the movement, rather than me driving the power through my legs and taking the pressure off my triceps, allows me to keep constant pressure. Here we go. So I got 10 then. So that's more like 9.5. Don't finish on 9, get 10 at least. I lost count then. I don't even know where I'm at. Alright, so this time around, final set. I think this is like set number 4, set number 5. But, final set for this exercise. I might do one more after this. But, final set, instead of doing the same weight, we're gonna go up the weight, up the intensity. Try and squeeze some more reps out. Good.
Yeah.
Listen, some reps aren't meant to be nice, right? Some reps aren't supposed to look good. Those ones definitely didn't look good. Here we go. Boom. Ish. Ish. Ish.
Boom.
You know?
Go heavier, even if it's two or three.
And then we drop the weight and then we go again. Oh,
Oosh. Oosh. Eish. 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 Bah, your mother. Clucking. Fucking. Oh my.
That's exercise number three done. So we had a superset. We had dumbbell alternating bicep curls, seated, straight into a straight barbell tricep press. Again, just go to failure. I do count sets and reps. This is my second arm day of the week anyway, so if I'm adding in extra workouts, I like to have a bit of fun with it and not track everything. But I do track all my workouts and progressively overload each week, make sure I'm getting stronger, make sure that I'm getting denser, harder. It's always good to track. But that was exercise number three. We're gonna jump into exercise number four. If you're enjoying the video so far, smash the like button, hit the subscribe. If there's any questions, drop them below. Join the community. Let's go. Let's go, Jay. Come on, you absolute fucking beast.
Up.
Listen, I'm pretty. This isn't supposed to be pretty, yeah? Swole, mate. Absolutely swole, mate. We're getting there slowly. Slowly, but surely. Oh, I almost forgot. So that was another exercise. Number 5, a pyramid set, the bicep. Easy bar curls, work all the way up to failure, max. Just increase weight by 2.5 kg at a time. As soon as you hit your max, then we're gonna drop back down. No rest in between, just a drop set all the way down until absolute failure. Forget the reps, just push yourself as hard as you can. That was exercise number 5, we've got one more exercise to go, and that's our arm day complete. Final exercise, we're gonna blitz our tricep. We're gonna build some thickness. We're gonna move on to some weighted tricep dips. So let's head over to the dip machine and I'll see you for exercise number 6. Okay, here we go. Final exercise. We're gonna be doing 5 sets of 10 repetitions. We're gonna do some weighted tricep dips. I just basically finished on, I got a 24 kg dumbbell. I'm gonna put between my legs, and this I do track because at the end of each session I do 5 sets of 10 reps just to make sure that each week I am getting stronger and I'm keeping my strength too. So this is the way that I track it.
Drop the dumbbell and then do some more. Yeah.
How's our first set done? Felt good, that one. Felt nice. So we got 5 sets of them. And that's us done. Let's get it done. Fuck yeah. What's happening, YouTube? So we've just got done wrapping up the arm workout. That was a pretty good workout. That was my second arm workout of the week. So what normally happens is my second workouts of the week is just something a little bit more fun. I adapt a few more exercises that I like to do in there and just kind of, you know, a bit of a differentiation within my training, keeping things fun. But that was my arm workout. So a lot of time under tension, squeezing of the muscles, and just trying to get big in this off season, getting big, eating lots of calories. Straight after our workout, I'm basically just gonna smash some chicken right now. So I'm gonna smash 170 grams of chicken, 400 grams of sweet potato, and some carrots. But that's me done, and that's our arm day wrapped up. I hope you enjoyed that. All together. Now I'm trying to build this community, as you know. I'm trying to build something big here. So I'm trying to produce a lot of content. I'm going to be bringing you guys a lot of food content, a lot of food challenges. But listen, man. Guys, if you like this content, let me know what you like about it. And also, like, if you have any questions or there's any content that you do want to see from me, let me know in the comments below. I'll see it, I'll read it, I'll hit you back. Just don't try to slide into the DMs, because I'm single as single could be, and it's staying that way. So don't slide into the DMs, yeah? But for real, leave me some feedback, leave me some what you like, what you don't like. Let me know what content that you want to see. And we'll really build this community, because I'm trying to build something really big here and get things going. But for real, that's a video done. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope I provided some form of entertainment. That's it from me. My name's Jacob Mason. See you in the next video. Very soon. Stay tuned. Much love.